लिस्टिंग के बाद पेटीएम का शेयर लगभग 30% तक गिर चुका है, लेकिन कंपनी के फाउंडर और सीईओ विजय शेखर शर्मा का कहना है कि ग्लोबल पीयर्स के मुकाबले पेटीएम का प्रदर्शन अच्छा है। उन्होंने ये भी कहा कि लोग कंपनी के पेमेंट बिजनेस को कम आंक रहे हैं।
Interesting thing is that, Rajan, while what happened to IPO is still a question, but I just want to tell you that globally, we probably went in at a time when QE, free money, and many other parameters brought a little bit of spook out of the market in terms of pricing. And if you take, Rajan, you know, South American companies that are, there are 70%+ down, 70%+ down. Payment is a revenue line item which is growing and massively growing. This year, this quarter, we are talking about in the range of $100 million revenue from payments, which is like a sizable revenue. Maybe the whole industry's significant number of consumer players could.
That's quarterly revenue, Vijay, or that's annual revenue?
That's quarterly only for payments.
Only for payments. Okay, so payments itself is a $400 million run rate business.
Yeah, that's
not a high gross margin or low, or what's the gross
margin? It's actually 10%+, two digits. And percentage contribution margin. If you add merchant services with it, that becomes nearly 140 million and margins grow like 30-40%. So not, I mean, I would say that people underestimate the size of payment revenue, and thanks to the government of India, MeitY, giving UPI P2P money transfer versus merchant to money, consumer to merchant, which is we are the market leader of, making us even money in UPI. I don't know that number that I remember. I mean, I have highest regard for Mr. Puri, and I was like, okay, so here is a gentleman who's respectfully told me that I will love you on the day, respect you on the day that makes money. So Rajan, I just want to tell you that payment, we make money, like contribution profit. Like
your profit. Profit, okay, got it. After everything, profit. After all costs.
Profit. Okay. It's profit.
Right.
So that's like, I'm surprised that people don't know this in this country, but we make profit. So it is. Now,
by the way, they're probably surprised because you don't tell them. No? Did you disclose that? I mean, have you like...
Yeah, we've disclosed these things. There are contribution margins publicly disclosed out there. And considering that there is no business independently created, so we don't have EBITDA little like that. We have a consolidated EBITDA, but contribution margins, we are talking very publicly about those. So these numbers are publicly disclosed incidentally. So speaking of that, Rajan, and I want to tell you that we are so proud of one line item of revenue business that we are building as a next product out of payments, it is credit. So in India, if you have a non-bank and you have a benchmark in credit company, which one would it be, Rajan?
Bajaj Finance.
Love it. 32 years.
Yeah.
Paytm does more loans than Bajaj in less than 3 years.